And it is humbling to talk about the cross, because it doesn't matter how